Vogais simples, palavras-chave.
Eat.
Eat.
Sit.
Sit.
Me.
Me.
See.
See.
It.
It.
Sit.
Sit.
Six.
Six.
Is.
Is.
Bed.
Bed.
Ten.
Ten.
Sell.
Sell.
Tell.
Tell.
At.
At.
Cat.
Cat.
Bad.
Bad.
Can.
Can.
Car.
Car.
Far.
Far.
Arm.
Arm.
Hard.
Hard.
On.
On.
Want.
Want.
Not.
Not.
Was.
Was.
All.
All.
Ball.
Ball.
Saw.
Saw.
Bought.
Bought.
Put.
Put.
Book.
Book.
Good.
Good.
Foot.
Foot.
You.
You.
Do.
Do.
To.
To.
Food.
Food.
Sir.
Sir.
Heard.
Heard.
First.
First.
Learn.
Learn.
Up.
Up.
Come.
Come.
But.
But.
Shut.
Shut.
Alone.
Alone.
Above.
Above.
About.
About.
Along.
Along.
A book.
A book.
A pen.
A pen.
A man.
A man.
A door.
A door. Ditongos, palavras-chave.
Eight.
Eight.
Say.
Say.
Take.
Take.
Pay.
Pay.
I.
I.
My.
My.
Fine.
Fine.
Tie.
Tie.
Now.
Now.
How.
How.
House.
House.
Town.
Town.
Boy.
Boy.
Toy.
Toy.
Oil.
Oil.
Voice.
Voice.
No.
No.
Go.
Go.
Nose.
Nose.
Coat.
Coat.
You.
You.
View.
View.
Few.
Few.
Cute.
Cute.
Ear.
Ear.
Near.
Near.
Here.
Here.
Dear.
Dear.
Air.
Air.
Hair.
Hair.
Care.
Care.
Where.
Where.
More.
More.
Door.
Door.
Floor.
Floor.
Sore.
Sore.
Poor.
Poor.
Sure.
Sure.
Tour.
Tour.
More.
More. Consoantes. Palavras-chave.
Pep.
Pep.
Foot.
Foot.
Up.
Up.
Top.
Top.
Bad.
Bad.
Bed.
Bed.
Cab.
Cab.
Tub.
Tub.
Two.
Two.
Take.
Take.
Let.
Let.
Bet.
Bet.
Do.
Do.
Door.
Door.
Sad.
Sad.
Good.
Good.
Come.
Come.
Key.
Key.
Look.
Look.
Book.
Book.
Go.
Go.
Give.
Give.
Dog.
Dog.
Big.
Big.
Five.
Five.
Fine.
Fine.
Beef.
Beef.
Wife.
Wife.
Vice.
Vice.
Voice.
Voice.
Give.
Give.
Love.
Love.
See.
See.
Say.
Say.
Bus.
Bus.
Kiss.
Kiss.
Zip.
Zip.
Zoo.
Zoo.
Eyes.
Eyes.
Keys.
Keys.
Thick.
Thick.
Three.
Three.
Mouth.
Mouth.
Bath.
Bath.
They.
They.
There.
There.
With.
With.
Bathe.
Bathe.
Church.
Church.
Check.
Check.
Lunch.
Lunch.
French.
French.
George.
George.
June.
June.
Large.
Large.
Change.
Change.
She.
She.
Show.
Show.
Fish.
Fish.
Wash.
Wash.
Pleasure.
Pleasure.
Measure.
Measure.
Vision.
Vision.
Rouge.
Rouge.
Here.
Here.
Have.
Have.
Who.
Who.
He.
He.
Me.
Me.
Man.
Man.
Him.
Him.
Some.
Some.
No.
No.
Not.
Not.
Sun.
Sun.
Fine.
Fine.
Ring.
Ring.
Long.
Long.
Ink.
Ink.
Thank.
Thank.
Late.
Late.
Little.
Little.
Bottle.
Bottle.
Call.
Call.
Red.
Red.
Room.
Room.
Right.
Right.
Wrong.
Wrong.
Yes.
Yes.
You.
You.
Young.
Young.
Year.
Year.
We.
We.
Were.
Were.
Wash.
Wash.
Want.
Want.
Where.
Where.
When.
When.
Why.
Why.
Which.
Which.
Course of Conversational English, Yazji Method. Lesson 1, Verbs. To see.
To see.
To hear.
To hear.
To eat.
To eat.
To drink.
To drink.
To play.
To play.
To dance.
To dance.
To speak.
To speak.
To smoke.
To smoke.
I.
I.
You.
You.
I hear you.
I hear you.
I eat bananas.
I eat bananas.
I drink whiskey.
I drink whiskey.
I play tennis.
I play tennis.
I dance the samba.
I dance the samba.
I smoke cigars.
I smoke cigars.
I don't speak English.
I don't speak English.
I don't see you.
I don't see you.
Do you see me?
Do you see me?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Do you dance the rumba?
Do you dance the rumba?
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
Sentences. I see you.
I see you.
You hear me.
You hear me.
I hear the music.
I hear the music.
I don't hear you.
I don't hear you.
Do you see me?
Do you see me?
I eat vegetables.
I eat vegetables.
I don't eat meat.
I don't eat meat.
Do you eat bread?
Do you eat bread?
I drink water.
I drink water.
I don't drink whiskey.
I don't drink whiskey.
Do you drink milk?
Do you drink milk?
I play the piano.
I play the piano.
I don't play tennis.
I don't play tennis.
Do you play the violin?
Do you play the violin?
I speak English.
I speak English.
I don't speak Portuguese.
I don't speak Portuguese.
Do you speak French?
Do you speak French?
I smoke cigarettes.
I smoke cigarettes.
I don't smoke cigars.
I don't smoke cigars.
Do you smoke a pipe?
Do you smoke a pipe?
Do you dance the waltz?
Do you dance the waltz?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
Do you play the piano?
Do you play the piano?
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
I play the violin.
I play the violin.
Course of Conversational English, Yazji Method. Lesson 2, Verbs. To give.
To give.
To take.
To take.
To put.
To put.
To open.
To open.
To close.
To close.
To like.
To like.
I like you.
I like you.
I like to drink pinga.
I like to drink pinga.
I like to play the piano.
I like to play the piano.
Give me a dollar.
Give me a dollar.
Take the book.
Take the book.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Put it on the table.
Put it on the table.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Open the door.
Open the door.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Close the door.
Close the door.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sentences. Give me the book.
Give me the book.
Don't give me the magazine.
Don't give me the magazine.
Put the newspaper on the table.
Put the newspaper on the table.
Now put it on the chair.
Now put it on the chair.
Don't put it on the floor.
Don't put it on the floor.
Please open the door.
Please open the door.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't close the window.
Don't close the window.
Take the magazine.
Take the magazine.
Open it.
Open it.
Close it.
Close it.
I like water.
I like water.
I like to drink water.
I like to drink water.
I don't like to drink beer.
I don't like to drink beer.
Do you like to drink wine?
Do you like to drink wine?
I like vegetables.
I like vegetables.
I like to eat vegetables.
I like to eat vegetables.
I don't like to eat meat.
I don't like to eat meat.
Do you like to eat bread?
Do you like to eat bread?
I like tennis.
I like tennis.
I like to play tennis.
I like to play tennis.
I don't like to play cards.
I don't like to play cards.
Do you like to play the piano?
Do you like to play the piano?
I like to play tennis with you.
I like to play tennis with you.
I don't like to dance with you.
I don't like to dance with you.
Do you like to dance with me?
Do you like to dance with me?
Do you like music?
Do you like music?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Do you like cigars?
Do you like cigars?
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
Course of Conversational English, Yazıcı Method. Lesson 3. Verbs. To want.
To want.
To read.
To read.
To write.
To write.
To work.
To work.
To study.
To study.
To prefer.
To prefer.
I want milk.
I want milk.
I want to dance with you.
I want to dance with you.
Do you want a cigarette?
Do you want a cigarette?
No, I don't. I prefer to smoke a pipe.
No, I don't. I prefer to smoke a pipe.
A blonde?
A blonde.
A brunette?
A brunette.
Which do you prefer?
Which do you prefer?
I prefer the brunette.
I prefer the brunette.
I read a newspaper every morning.
I read a newspaper every morning.
I write letters every evening.
I write letters every evening.
I work hard every day.
I work hard every day.
I study English by television.
I study English by television.
Sentences. I read well.
I read well.
I don't write well.
I don't write well.
Do you work hard?
Do you work hard?
I study hard.
I study hard.
I don't work hard.
I don't work hard.
Do you work downtown?
Do you work downtown?
I want to play cards with you.
I want to play cards with you.
I don't want to study with you.
I don't want to study with you.
Do you want to dance with me?
Do you want to dance with me?
I work hard every day.
I work hard every day.
I don't read a newspaper every morning.
I don't read a newspaper every morning.
I don't write letters every afternoon.
I don't write letters every afternoon.
Do you study every evening?
Do you study every evening?
Do you prefer to eat meat or vegetables?
Do you prefer to eat meat or vegetables?
I prefer to eat vegetables.
I prefer to eat vegetables.
Which do you prefer, books or magazines?
Which do you prefer, books or magazines?
I prefer magazines.
I prefer magazines.
Do you prefer to work at home or downtown?
Do you prefer to work at home or downtown?
I prefer to work downtown.
I prefer to work downtown.
Do you play tennis every Saturday?
Do you play tennis every Saturday?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Do you work every Sunday?
Do you work every Sunday?
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
Course of Conversational English, Yazji Method, Lesson 4, Verbs. Is?
Is.
Isn't.
Isn't.
What's that?
What's that?
It's a nose.
It's a nose.
What's that?
What's that?
It's an ear.
It's an ear.
What do you see?
What do you see?
I see two hands.
I see two hands.
Gee, do you see what I see?
Gee, do you see what I see?
Yes, I do. I see a tie.
Yes, I do. I see a tie.
Is that a nose?
Is that a nose?
No, it isn't. It's an eye.
No, it isn't. It's an eye.
Is that an eye?
Is that an eye?
No, it isn't. It's a mouth.
No, it isn't. It's a mouth.
That's my girl.
That's my girl.
That's your girl.
That's your girl.
Where's my hat?
Where's my hat?
It's on the chair.
It's on the chair.
Where's the book?
Where's the book?
It's over the table.
It's over the table.
Is the book on the table?
Is the book on the table?
No, it isn't. It's under it.
No, it isn't. It's under it.
Mr. Peps in front of the table.
Mr. Peps in front of the table.
Zips behind the table.
Zips behind the table.
Sentences. What's this?
What's this?
It's your ear.
It's your ear.
It isn't your eye.
It isn't your eye.
What's that?
What's that?
It's my nose.
It's my nose.
It isn't my mouth.
It isn't my mouth.
Is this my hand?
Is this my hand?
No, it isn't.
No, it isn't.
It's your finger.
It's your finger.
What's this?
What's this?
It's your coat.
It's your coat.
It isn't your shirt.
It isn't your shirt.
Give me your tie.
Give me your tie.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now put it on the table.
Now put it on the table.
Now give me your shoe.
Now give me your shoe.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Where's your shoe?
Where's your shoe?
It's on the chair.
It's on the chair.
Now it's under it.
Now it's under it.
Now it's over it.
Now it's over it.
Is your shoe in front of the chair?
Is your shoe in front of the chair?
No, it isn't.
No, it isn't.
It's behind it.
It's behind it.
Where's my hat?
Where's my hat?
It's on your head.
It's on your head.
Now it's behind you.
Now it's behind you.
Now it's in front of you.
Now it's in front of you.
Is this my shoe?
Is this my shoe?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Where is it?
Where is it?
It's on your foot.
It's on your foot.
Course of Conversational English, Yazji Method. Lesson 5, Verbs. To count.
To count.
To have.
To have.
Count from 1 to 10.
Count from 1 to 10.
Now count this money.
Now count this money.
Do you want money?
Do you want money?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Give me money. I want to play cards.
Give me money. I want to play cards.
Do you like to play cards?
Do you like to play cards?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Now I have money.
Now I have money.
I don't have money.
I don't have money.
Do you want to drink?
Do you want to drink?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
How many fingers do you see?
How many fingers do you see?
I see 4.
I see 4.
How much money do you have?
How much money do you have?
My money's at home.
My money's at home.
How long do I have to work?
How long do I have to work?
Cardinal numbers.
One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Four.
Four.
Five.
Five.
Six.
Six.
Seven.
Seven.
Eight.
Eight.
Nine.
Nine.
Ten.
Ten.
11.
11.
12.
12.
13.
13.
14.
14.
15.
15.
16.
16.
17.
17.
18.
18.
19.
19.
20.
20.
21.
21.
22.
22.
23.
23.
24.
24.
25.
25.
26.
26.
27.
27.
28.
28.
29.
29.
30.
30.
40.
40.
50.
50.
60.
60.
70.
70.
80.
80.
90.
90.
100.
100.
101.
101.
200.
200.
300.
300.
1,000.
1,000.
Sentences. Please count from 1 to 10.
Please count from 1 to 10.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now count from 10 to 20.
Now count from 10 to 20.
How many fingers do you have?
How many fingers do you have?
Count them.
Count them.
How much money do you have?
How much money do you have?
Count it.
Count it.
How many hours do you have to work every day?
How many hours do you have to work every day?
I have to work about 8.
I have to work about 8.
How long do you study every evening?
How long do you study every evening?
I study about 2 hours.
I study about 2 hours.
Course of Conversational English, Yazji Method. Lesson 6, Verbs. To need.
To need.
To buy.
To buy.
To pay.
To pay.
Do you want to buy my clock?
Do you want to buy my clock?
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
I need a watch.
I need a watch.
I want to buy a good watch.
I want to buy a good watch.
You have to pay over 1,000 cruzeiros.
You have to pay over 1,000 cruzeiros.
What time is it?
What time is it?
It's 9:30.
It's 9:30.
Now it's 11.
Now it's 11.
I have to see my girl.
I have to see my girl.
What time is it?
What time is it?
It's noon. It's time for lunch.
It's noon. It's time for lunch.
Now it's 1:45. I have to work.
Now it's 1:45. I have to work.
So long.
So long.
How long do you work every day?
How long do you work every day?
I work 8 hours.
I work 8 hours.
Do you need to work?
Do you need to work?
Yes, I do. I need a lot of money.
Yes, I do. I need a lot of money.
What do you want to buy?
What do you want to buy?
I want to buy a good car.
I want to buy a good car.
Do you see how much you have to pay?
Do you see how much you have to pay?
Sentences. What's this?
What's this?
It's a watch.
It's a watch.
What time is it?
What time is it?
It's 6:15.
It's 6:15.
It's 7:30.
It's 7:30.
It's 8:45.
It's 8:45.
I need to buy meat every day.
I need to buy meat every day.
I don't buy a newspaper every morning.
I don't buy a newspaper every morning.
Do you buy cigarettes every evening?
Do you buy cigarettes every evening?
How much do you pay for cigarettes?
How much do you pay for cigarettes?
I generally pay 4 cruzeiros.
I generally pay 4 cruzeiros.
How much do you have to pay for a newspaper?
How much do you have to pay for a newspaper?
I have to pay a cruzeiro.
I have to pay a cruzeiro.
I need a lot of money.
I need a lot of money.
I don't need whiskey.
I don't need whiskey.
Do you need to work every day?
Do you need to work every day?
Do you want to buy my watch?
Do you want to buy my watch?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Good.
Good.
Then you have to pay me 1,000 cruzeiros.
Then you have to pay me 1,000 cruzeiros.
Do you have 1,000 cruzeiros?
Do you have 1,000 cruzeiros?
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
I have only 650.
I have only 650.
Course of Conversational English, Yazdi Method. Lesson 7, Verbs. To go.
To go.
To live.
To live.
The days of the week.
The days of the week.
Sunday.
Sunday.
Monday.
Monday.
Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Thursday.
Thursday.
Friday.
Friday.
Saturday.
Saturday.
What day is today?
What day is today?
It's Friday.
It's Friday.
Tomorrow's Saturday.
Tomorrow's Saturday.
Every Saturday I go to the beach.
Every Saturday I go to the beach.
Do you want to go with me?
Do you want to go with me?
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
Where do you go every Sunday?
Where do you go every Sunday?
In the morning, I go to church.
In the morning, I go to church.
In the afternoon, I go to see my girl.
In the afternoon, I go to see my girl.
In the evening, I go to the movies.
In the evening, I go to the movies.
Where do you live?
Where do you live?
I live in São Paulo.
I live in São Paulo.
What street do you live on?
What street do you live on?
I live on 7 de Abril Street.
What number do you live at?
What number do you live at?
I live at 230.
I live at 230.
Sentences. I go to church every Sunday.
I go to church every Sunday.
I don't go shopping every Monday.
I don't go shopping every Monday.
Do you go to work every morning?
Do you go to work every morning?
I go home every afternoon.
I go home every afternoon.
I don't go to the beach every Tuesday.
I don't go to the beach every Tuesday.
Do you go to the movies every evening?
Do you go to the movies every evening?
I live on Bella Cintra Street.
I live on Bella Cintra Street.
I don't live in a house.
I don't live in a house.
Do you live in an apartment?
Do you live in an apartment?
Where do you live?
Where do you live?
What street do you live on?
What street do you live on?
When do you go to church?
When do you go to church?
I go to church on Sundays.
I go to church on Sundays.
When do you go to the beach?
When do you go to the beach?
I go to the beach on Saturdays.
I go to the beach on Saturdays.
Do you want to go to the movies with me?
Do you want to go to the movies with me?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Course of Conversational English, Yazdi Method. Lesson 8, Verbs. To go to bed.
To go to bed.
To sleep.
To sleep.
To get up.
To get up.
To undress.
To undress.
Are.
Are.
There.
There.
Where are Mr. Pep and Zip?
Where are Mr. Pep and Zip?
They're at the dance.
They're at the dance.
What color are your eyes?
What color are your eyes?
They're blue.
They're blue.
Are your eyes blue?
Are your eyes blue?
No, they're not.
No, they're not.
They're green.
They're green.
Gosh, I like green eyes.
Gosh, I like green eyes.
It's late. It's time to go to bed.
It's late. It's time to go to bed.
I go to bed late every night.
I go to bed late every night.
Get up. You have to go to work.
Get up. You have to go to work.
Yes, it's time to get up.
Yes, it's time to get up.
Do you like to sleep?
Do you like to sleep?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
How long do you sleep every night?
How long do you sleep every night?
I generally sleep 12 hours.
I generally sleep 12 hours.
You have to get up early today.
You have to get up early today.
Yes, but I like to sleep late every morning.
Yes, but I like to sleep late every morning.
Sentences. The Brazilian flags green, yellow, blue, and white.
The Brazilian flags green, yellow, blue, and white.
The American flags red, white, and blue.
The American flags red, white, and blue.
My tie's red.
My tie's red.
It isn't blue.
It isn't blue.
What color's your shirt?
What color's your shirt?
What color are your shoes?
What color are your shoes?
Are your shoes black?
Are your shoes black?
No, they're not.
No, they're not.
They're brown.
They're brown.
At night, I go to my bedroom, where I undress and go to bed.
At night, I go to my bedroom, where I undress and go to bed.
I generally go to sleep immediately.
I generally go to sleep immediately.
I go to bed late every night.
I go to bed late every night.
I don't get up early every morning.
I don't get up early every morning.
What time do you generally go to work?
What time do you generally go to work?
Do you get up early every morning?
Do you get up early every morning?
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
On Sunday mornings, I get up late.
On Sunday mornings, I get up late.
What time do you get up on Sunday mornings?
What time do you get up on Sunday mornings?
I get up about 9:30. Course of Conversational English, Yazji Method. Lesson 9, Verbs. To do.
To do.
To cut.
To cut.
To take a bath.
To take a bath.
To shave.
To shave.
To brush.
To brush.
To dress.
To dress.
To wash.
To wash.
To comb.
To comb.
Do you want to have breakfast with me?
Do you want to have breakfast with me?
Yes, I do, but I have to wash my face.
Yes, I do, but I have to wash my face.
No, you have to take a bath.
No, you have to take a bath.
I don't like a shower bath.
I don't like a shower bath.
Now you have to shave.
Now you have to shave.
Here's the safety razor.
Here's the safety razor.
I prefer a straight razor.
I prefer a straight razor.
Careful, don't cut yourself.
Careful, don't cut yourself.
Ouch.
Ouch.
You have to comb your hair and dress.
You have to comb your hair and dress.
These pants are not mine. They're yours.
These pants are not mine. They're yours.
What do I do now?
What do I do now?
You have to brush your teeth.
You have to brush your teeth.
Sentences. I have breakfast at 7:15.
I have breakfast at 7:15.
I don't have lunch at 11.
I don't have lunch at 11.
What time do you have dinner?
What time do you have dinner?
I have it at 7:45.
I have it at 7:45.
Before each meal, I wash my hands and comb my hair.
Before each meal, I wash my hands and comb my hair.
After each meal, I brush my teeth.
After each meal, I brush my teeth.
What do you do before breakfast?
What do you do before breakfast?
I take a bath, shave, and dress.
I take a bath, shave, and dress.
Do you sometimes cut yourself when you shave?
Do you sometimes cut yourself when you shave?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Is this my brush?
Is this my brush?
No, it isn't.
No, it isn't.
It's mine.
It's mine.
Whose razor is that?
Whose razor is that?
Is it mine?
Is it mine?
No, it isn't.
No, it isn't.
It's mine.
It's mine.
Whose ties are these?
Whose ties are these?
The red one's mine and the blue one's yours.
The red one's mine and the blue one's yours.
Whose shoes are those?
Whose shoes are those?
The brown ones are mine and the black ones are yours.
The brown ones are mine and the black ones are yours.
Course of Conversational English, Yazji Method. Lesson 10. Verbs. Does.
Does.
Doesn't.
Doesn't.
I like to sleep.
I like to sleep.
Zip, likes to sleep.
Zip likes to sleep.
I get up early.
I get up early.
Pepita gets up early.
Pepita gets up early.
I need to shave.
I need to shave.
He needs to shave.
He needs to shave.
I don't have time for breakfast.
I don't have time for breakfast.
She doesn't have time for breakfast.
She doesn't have time for breakfast.
I have to go to work.
I have to go to work.
She has to go to work.
She has to go to work.
I don't like to work.
I don't like to work.
He doesn't like to work.
He doesn't like to work.
I like shopping.
I like shopping.
She likes shopping.
She likes shopping.
Who pays for your lunch every day?
Who pays for your lunch every day?
Zip does.
Zip does.
Does Zip live here?
Does Zip live here?
No, he doesn't. He lives there.
No, he doesn't. He lives there.
What does Zip do every day?
What does Zip do every day?
He drinks.
He drinks.
He sleeps.
He sleeps.
He plays tennis.
He plays tennis.
And he goes to the movies.
And he goes to the movies.
Sentences. Who's this?
Who's this?
It's Zip.
It's Zip.
He goes to bed late every night.
He goes to bed late every night.
He doesn't get up early every morning.
He doesn't get up early every morning.
Before breakfast, he shaves, takes a bath, dresses, and combs his hair.
Before breakfast, he shaves, takes a bath, dresses, and combs his hair.
What time does he have breakfast?
What time does he have breakfast?
He has it at 7:30.
He has it at 7:30.
After breakfast, he goes to work.
After breakfast, he goes to work.
He doesn't work hard.
He doesn't work hard.
Who's this?
Who's this?
It's Pepita.
It's Pepita.
She generally has lunch downtown.
She generally has lunch downtown.
She doesn't have it at home.
She doesn't have it at home.
What does she do after lunch?
What does she do after lunch?
She goes shopping.
She goes shopping.
She likes to buy things.
She likes to buy things.
Zip and Pepita are brother and sister.
Zip and Pepita are brother and sister.
They're very fond of one another.
They're very fond of one another.
He's her brother.
He's her brother.
She's his sister.
She's his sister.
Course of Conversational English, Yazıcı Method. Lesson 11, Verbs. Present tense of the verb to be.
Present tense of the verb to be. Are they Zip's parents? Are they Zip's parents?
Yes, they are.
Yes, they are.
Zip's their son.
Zip's their son.
His mother's short and fat.
His mother's short and fat.
His father's tall and thin.
His father's tall and thin.
Their brother and sister.
Their brother and sister. Do you have many brothers and sisters? Do you have many brothers and sisters?
No, we don't.
No, we don't.
But we have lots of cousins.
But we have lots of cousins.
Here's our cousin John.
Here's our cousin John. Is John strong? Is John strong?
No, he isn't. He's weak.
No, he isn't. He's weak. Is he young? Is he young?
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is. How old is he? How old is he?
He's 25 years old.
He's 25 years old. How old are you? How old are you?
I'm 18 years old.
I'm 18 years old.
Sentences. Who's this?
Who's this?
It's Zip's father.
It's Zip's father.
It isn't his uncle.
It isn't his uncle.
Who's that?
Who's that?
It's Pepita's mother.
It's Pepita's mother.
It isn't her aunt.
It isn't her aunt.
Are you my cousin?
Are you my cousin?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am.
Am I your cousin?
Am I your cousin?
Yes, you are.
Yes, you are.
Is he her son?
Is he her son?
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Is she his daughter?
Is she his daughter?
Yes, she is.
Yes, she is.
Are you their parents?
Are you their parents?
Yes, we are.
Yes, we are.
Are we their children?
Are we their children?
Yes, you are.
Yes, you are.
Are they our friends?
Are they our friends?
Yes, they are.
Yes, they are.
Are you taller than I?
Are you taller than I?
No, I'm not.
No, I'm not.
I'm shorter.
I'm shorter.
Am I older than you?
Am I older than you?
No, you're not.
No, you're not.
You're younger.
You're younger.
Is he fatter than she?
Is he fatter than she?
No, he isn't.
No, he isn't.
He's thinner.
He's thinner.
Is she bigger than he?
Is she bigger than he?
No, she isn't.
No, she isn't.
She's smaller.
She's smaller.
Are we as strong as they?
Are we as strong as they?
No, you're not.
No, you're not.
You're weaker.
You're weaker.
We're not so fast as they.
We're not so fast as they.
We're slower.
We're slower.
Are they as pretty as we?
Are they as pretty as we?
No, they're not.
No, they're not.
They're uglier.
They're uglier.
Is there a piano in this room?
Is there a piano in this room?
No, there isn't.
No, there isn't.
There's a big table here, but there isn't a piano.
There's a big table here, but there isn't a piano.
How many people are there here?
How many people are there here?
There are 13.
There are 13.
There are a lot of them.
There are a lot of them.
There aren't any.
There aren't any.
How much money is there in my hand?
How much money is there in my hand?
There are 10 cruzeiros.
There are 10 cruzeiros.
There's a lot of it.
There's a lot of it.
There isn't any.
There isn't any.
Are there any small children in your family?
Are there any small children in your family?
Yes, there are.
Yes.
Course of Conversational English, Yazji Method. Lesson 12, Verbs. To come.
To come.
To belong.
To belong.
To say.
To say.
To tell.
To tell.
Come here, Linda.
Come here, Linda.
Tell me where Pep is.
Tell me where Pep is.
He's at home.
He's at home.
What's he doing?
What's he doing?
He's sleeping.
He's sleeping.
He's getting up.
He's getting up.
He's shaving.
He's shaving.
He's dressing.
He's dressing.
He's eating.
He's eating.
He's drinking.
He's drinking.
He's reading.
He's reading.
He's writing.
He's writing.
He's smoking.
He's smoking.
He's standing.
He's standing.
He's opening the door.
He's opening the door.
He's going out.
He's going out.
Why is she going out with him?
Why is she going out with him?
Because they're going shopping.
Because they're going shopping.
Whom does that car belong to?
Whom does that car belong to?
It belongs to him.
It belongs to him.
Now they're saying goodbye.
Now they're saying goodbye.
Sentences. Come here.
Come here.
Tell me your name.
Tell me your name.
Tell me where you live.
Tell me where you live.
Tell me your telephone number.
Tell me your telephone number.
Say vegetables.
Say vegetables.
That's right.
That's right.
Now say children.
Now say children.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Come here.
Come here.
Tell me who this is.
Tell me who this is.
It's Zip.
It's Zip.
What's he doing?
What's he doing?
He's shaving.
He's shaving.
He isn't taking a bath.
He isn't taking a bath.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I'm standing here by you.
I'm standing here by you.
What's Pepita doing?
What's Pepita doing?
She's sitting in a chair.
She's sitting in a chair.
Are your parents sleeping?
Are your parents sleeping?
No, they're not.
No, they're not.
They're working.
They're working.
Why is Linda sleeping?
Why is Linda sleeping?
Because she's sleepy.
Because she's sleepy.
Why is Zip drinking?
Why is Zip drinking?
Because he's thirsty.
Because he's thirsty.
Why are you eating?
Why are you eating?
Because I'm hungry.
Because I'm hungry.
Does this book belong to him?
Does this book belong to him?
No, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't.
It belongs to her.
It belongs to her.
It isn't his.
It isn't his.
It's hers.
It's hers.
Do these cigarettes belong to us?
Do these cigarettes belong to us?
No, they don't.
No, they don't.
They belong to them.
They belong to them.
They're not ours.
They're not ours.
They're theirs.
They're theirs.
Course of Conversational English, Yazıcı Method. Lesson 13, Verbs. To spend.
To spend.
To leave.
To leave.
To stay.
To stay.
To swim.
To swim.
To hope.
To hope.
I'm going to the movies.
I'm going to the movies.
What are you going to do?
What are you going to do?
I'm going to stay at home.
I'm going to stay at home.
Why don't you go with us?
Why don't you go with us?
Because I'm leaving town tomorrow morning.
Because I'm leaving town tomorrow morning.
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
I'm going to Santos.
I'm going to Santos.
I'll go with you.
I'll go with you.
We'll spend 2 days there.
We'll spend 2 days there.
I hope the weather's good tomorrow.
I hope the weather's good tomorrow.
We'll swim and take a sun bath.
We'll swim and take a sun bath.
I hope so.
I hope so.
But I don't want to spend much money.
But I don't want to spend much money.
That's right. I'll see you tomorrow.
That's right. I'll see you tomorrow.
Sentences. Tomorrow's a holiday.
Tomorrow's a holiday.
Are you going to stay at home all day?
Are you going to stay at home all day?
No, I'm not.
No, I'm not.
I'm going to spend the weekend in Santos.
I'm going to spend the weekend in Santos.
When will you leave home?
When will you leave home?
I'll leave at 7 o'clock tomorrow morning.
I'll leave at 7 o'clock tomorrow morning.
Are you going by train?
Are you going by train?
No, I'm not.
No, I'm not.
I'm going by bus.
I'm going by bus.
Will you stay at a hotel?
Will you stay at a hotel?
No, I won't.
No, I won't.
I'll stay with a relative of mine.
I'll stay with a relative of mine.
What'll you do in Santos?
What'll you do in Santos?
I'll swim. I'll take sun baths. And at night, I'll dance.
I'll swim. I'll take sun baths. And at night, I'll dance.
How long will you stay there?
How long will you stay there?
I'll stay 2 days.
I'll stay 2 days.
I'll come back by car Sunday evening.
I'll come back by car Sunday evening.
How often do you go to Santos?
How often do you go to Santos?
I go once or twice a month.
I go once or twice a month.
How often do you go to Rio?
How often do you go to Rio?
I go 3 or 4 times a year.
I go 3 or 4 times a year.
Well, so long.
Well, so long.
I hope you have a nice trip.
I hope you have a nice trip.
Course of Conversational English, Yazıcı Method. Lesson 14. Verbs. To use.
To use.
To wear.
To wear.
Can.
Can.
Must.
Must.
Should.
Should.
Let's.
Let's.
May.
May.
May I come in?
May I come in?
Yes, you may.
Yes, you may.
Can you do me a favor?
Can you do me a favor?
Yes, I can.
Yes, I can.
May I use your telephone?
May I use your telephone?
Yes, of course you may.
Yes, of course you may.
I can't go to this party.
I can't go to this party.
Why not? You should come.
Why not? You should come.
Yes, I should, but I can't.
Yes, I should, but I can't.
I must go. Let's go together.
I must go. Let's go together.
I can't. I don't have a tuxedo.
I can't. I don't have a tuxedo.
You may wear mine.
You may wear mine.
Yes, but what are you going to wear?
Yes, but what are you going to wear?
I can wear my full dress suit.
I can wear my full dress suit.
Let's take our umbrella. It may rain.
Let's take our umbrella. It may rain.
Sentences. My brother can play the piano well.
My brother can play the piano well.
He can't play tennis.
He can't play tennis.
Can you go shopping with me tomorrow afternoon?
Can you go shopping with me tomorrow afternoon?
My sister must stay at home this evening.
My sister must stay at home this evening.
She mustn't go out.
She mustn't go out.
Must you go to Rio next week?
Must you go to Rio next week?
My friend should study more.
My friend should study more.
He shouldn't play cards so much.
He shouldn't play cards so much.
What languages do you speak?
What languages do you speak?
What instruments can you play?
What instruments can you play?
Let's go to the concert this evening.
Let's go to the concert this evening.
Let's not go to a movie.
Let's not go to a movie.
May I go to the football game this afternoon?
May I go to the football game this afternoon?
Yes, you may, but you must get home early.
Yes, you may, but you must get home early.
What do you use when you cut bread?
What do you use when you cut bread?
I use a knife.
I use a knife.
What do you use when you write?
What do you use when you write?
I use a fountain pen or a pencil.
I use a fountain pen or a pencil.
What do you wear when it's raining?
What do you wear when it's raining?
I wear a raincoat.
I wear a raincoat.
Do you wear shoes when you go to bed?
Do you wear shoes when you go to bed?
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
Course of Conversational English, Yazji Method, Lesson 15, Verbs. Past tense of the verb to be.
Past tense of the verb to be.
Was, were, was.
Was, were, was.
Were, were, were.
Were, were, were.
Ordinal numbers.
Ordinal numbers.
First.
First.
Second.
Second.
Third.
Third.
Fourth.
Fourth.
Fifth.
Fifth.
Twelfth.
Twelfth.
Thirteenth.
Thirteenth.
Twentieth.
Twentieth.
Twenty-second.
Twenty-second.
Twenty-third.
Twenty-third.
Twenty-fourth.
Twenty-fourth.
Twenty-fifth.
Twenty-fifth.
Thirtieth.
Thirtieth.
Thirty-first.
Thirty-first.
Tell me all about yourself.
Tell me all about yourself.
I was born in Chicago.
I was born in Chicago.
On the 25th of January, 1920.
On the 25th of January, 1920.
It was winter, and it was very cold.
It was winter, and it was very cold.
I was a small, ugly baby.
I was a small, ugly baby.
When I was young, I was lazy.
When I was young, I was lazy.
I wasn't a good student.
I wasn't a good student.
My classmates were very nice.
My classmates were very nice.
One day in summer.
One day in summer.
They were reading and writing.
They were reading and writing.
I was tired and sleepy.
I was tired and sleepy.
My teacher was angry.
My teacher was angry.
You can't sleep here.
You can't sleep here.
You'll be sorry. You'll be a teacher someday.
You'll be sorry. You'll be a teacher someday.
Sentences. What are the months of the year?
What are the months of the year?
They're January.
They're January.
February.
February.
March.
March.
April.
April.
May.
May.
June.
June.
July.
July.
August.
August.
September.
September.
October.
October.
November.
November.
And December.
And December.
How's the weather here in winter?
How's the weather here in winter?
It's cold.
It's cold.
How was the weather last summer?
How was the weather last summer?
It was warm.
It was warm.
Which do you prefer, spring or fall?
Which do you prefer, spring or fall?
I like both of them.
I like both of them.
When were you born?
When were you born?
I was born in 1921.
I was born in 1921.
On the 25th of November.
On the 25th of November.
Where were you last night?
Where were you last night?
I was at a birthday party.
I was at a birthday party.
What's the date?
What's the date?
It's the 14th of September.
It's the 14th of September.
It's September the 14th.
Course of Conversational English, Yazji Method. Lesson 16, verbs. Did, didn't.
Did, didn't.
Past tense of regular verbs.
Past tense of regular verbs.
To play, played.
To play, played.
To open, opened.
To open, opened.
To close, closed.
To close, closed.
To study, studied.
To study, studied.
To prefer, preferred.
To prefer, preferred.
To live, lived.
To live, lived.
To comb, combed.
To comb, combed.
To shave, shaved.
To shave, shaved.
To stay, stayed.
To stay, stayed.
To use, used.
To use, used.
To belong, belonged.
To belong, belonged.
To dance, danced.
To dance, danced.
To smoke, smoked.
To smoke, smoked.
To like, liked.
To like, liked.
To work, worked.
To work, worked.
To dress, dressed.
To dress, dressed.
To wash, washed.
To wash, washed.
To brush, brushed.
To brush, brushed.
To hope, hoped.
To hope, hoped.
To want, wanted.
To want, wanted.
To count, counted.
To count, counted.
To need, needed.
To need, needed.
To visit, visited.
To visit, visited.
What did you do yesterday?
What did you do yesterday?
In the morning, I played tennis.
In the morning, I played tennis.
In the afternoon, I studied hard.
In the afternoon, I studied hard.
In the evening, I danced.
In the evening, I danced.
Did you work yesterday?
Did you work yesterday?
Yes, I did.
Yes, I did.
How long did you work?
How long did you work?
I worked 8 hours.
I worked 8 hours.
Where did you work?
Where did you work?
I worked at home.
I worked at home.
Didn't you want to work at your office?
Didn't you want to work at your office?
No, I didn't.
No, I didn't.
Why did you stay at home all day?
Why did you stay at home all day?
Because Pepita didn't want to go downtown.
Because Pepita didn't want to go downtown.
Didn't you want to go to Santa's?
Didn't you want to go to Santa's?
No, we didn't, because it was raining.
No, we didn't, because it was raining.
Sentences. What did you do yesterday?
What did you do yesterday?
I didn't play tennis.
I didn't play tennis.
I worked all day.
I worked all day.
I was tired and I wanted to stay at home.
I was tired and I wanted to stay at home.
But I needed to work.
But I needed to work.
What did Zip do?
What did Zip do?
Did he work?
Did he work?
No, he didn't.
No, he didn't.
He was sick.
He was sick.
He stayed in bed and studied.
He stayed in bed and studied.
He didn't smoke and he didn't dance.
He didn't smoke and he didn't dance.
The doctor visited him.
The doctor visited him.
Did you ever live in Rio?
Did you ever live in Rio?
Did you ever visit Bahia?
Did you ever visit Bahia?
What did you do just now?
What did you do just now?
I opened my book. And I smoked a cigarette.
I opened my book and I smoked a cigarette.
Course of Conversational English, Yazji Method. Lesson 17, verbs. Past tense of irregular verbs.
Past tense of irregular verbs.
To see, saw.
To see, saw.
To hear, heard.
To hear, heard.
To eat, ate.
To eat, ate.
To drink, drank.
To drink, drank.
To speak, spoke.
To speak, spoke.
To give, gave.
To give, gave.
To take, took.
To take, took.
To put, put.
To put, put.
To read, read.
To read, read.
To write, wrote.
To write, wrote.
To have, had.
To have, had.
To buy, bought.
To buy, bought.
To pay, paid.
To pay, paid.
To go, went.
To go, went.
To get, got.
To get, got.
To sleep, slept.
To sleep, slept.
To come, came.
To come, came.
To say, said.
To say, said.
To tell, told.
To tell, told.
To spend, spent.
To spend, spent.
To leave, left.
To leave, left.
To think, thought.
To think, thought.
To wear, wore.
To wear, wore.
Where did you go? It's late.
Where did you go? It's late.
We went to a party.
We went to a party.
Didn't you go alone?
Didn't you go alone?
No, I didn't.
No, I didn't.
I had a date with Mr. Peck.
I had a date with Mr. Peck.
We took a taxi and got to the party at 10.
We took a taxi and got to the party at 10.
He's a nice fellow, he told me.
He's a nice fellow, he told me.
I heard you were the prettiest girl and the best dancer here.
I heard you were the prettiest girl and the best dancer here.
Did you see any of our friends?
Did you see any of our friends?
Yes, I did. I saw Bob and his wife.
Yes, I did. I saw Bob and his wife.
We left early and we went to a restaurant.
We left early and we went to a restaurant.
I ate fish, but Mr. Pep didn't eat. He just drank.
I ate fish, but Mr. Pep didn't eat. He just drank.
Did you have a good time?
Did you have a good time?
Yes, I did. I had a very good time.
Yes, I did. I had a very good time.
And what did you do?
And what did you do?
I wrote and I read. I didn't go out.
I wrote and I read. I didn't go out.
Sentences. What did Zip do yesterday?
What did Zip do yesterday?
He did a lot of things.
He did a lot of things.
He got up early.
He got up early.
He took a bath.
He took a bath.
He ate breakfast.
He ate breakfast.
And he went downtown.
And he went downtown.
At his office, he read the newspaper.
At his office, he read the newspaper.
Wrote some letters.
Wrote some letters.
And drank some coffee.
And drank some coffee.
He worked hard.
He worked hard.
But he had a good time.
But he had a good time.
Did Pepita go downtown?
Did Pepita go downtown?
No, she didn't.
No, she didn't.
She was lazy.
She was lazy.
She didn't get up early.
She didn't get up early.
She slept until noon.
She slept until noon.
She didn't leave home.
She didn't leave home.
She didn't read and she didn't write.
She didn't read and she didn't write.
Did you ever go to Bahia?
Did you ever go to Bahia?
No, I didn't.
No, I didn't.
Well, go then.
Well, go then.
Course of Conversational English, Yazji Method. Lesson 18. Verbs. To ask.
To ask.
To answer.
To answer.
To know.
To know.
To feel.
Feel.
To reign.
To reign.
To understand.
To understand.
I want to see a good doctor.
I want to see a good doctor.
Do you know a good one?
Do you know a good one?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Don't you feel well?
Don't you feel well?
No, I don't. I feel awful.
No, I don't. I feel awful.
Mr. Peck wants to see you.
Mr. Peck wants to see you.
Ask him to come in.
Ask him to come in.
What's the matter with you?
What's the matter with you?
I can't understand why I have a stomachache and a headache.
I can't understand why I have a stomachache and a headache.
What did you drink last night?
What did you drink last night?
I don't want to answer that question.
I don't want to answer that question.
Let's see. I'll answer it for you.
Let's see. I'll answer it for you.
You have a hangover. You shouldn't drink so much.
You have a hangover. You shouldn't drink so much.
Well, it was raining. I was cold and I had some drinks.
Well, it was raining. I was cold and I had some drinks.
If you take this medicine, you'll get well.
If you take this medicine, you'll get well.
Thanks, Doc. I feel better now.
Thanks, Doc. I feel better now.
Sentences. Good morning.
Good morning.
How do you feel this morning?
How do you feel this morning?
I feel fine.
I feel fine.
How do you feel?
How do you feel?
I don't feel very well.
I don't feel very well.
Yesterday I had a toothache.
Yesterday I had a toothache.
And today I have a headache.
And today I have a headache.
Don't speak fast.
Don't speak fast.
If you speak slowly, I'll understand you.
If you speak slowly, I'll understand you.
Ask me a question.
Ask me a question.
If you ask me a question, I'll answer it.
If you ask me a question, I'll answer it.
How's the weather today?
How's the weather today?
It's cloudy.
It's cloudy.
It's raining.
It's raining.
It isn't sunny.
It isn't sunny.
What are you going to do tomorrow?
What are you going to do tomorrow?
I don't know.
I don't know.
If it rains, I'll stay at home.
If it rains, I'll stay at home.
If the weather's good, I'll go shopping.
If the weather's good, I'll go shopping.
What'll you buy?
What'll you buy?
If I have the money, I'll buy a new suit.
If I have the money, I'll buy a new suit.
Zip and Pepita have some new books.
Zip and Pepita have some new books.
Which do you like better?
Which do you like better?
I like hers better.
I like hers better.
I don't like his.
I don't like his.
Which do you like better, their books or ours?
Which do you like better, their books or ours?
I like theirs better.
I like...
Course of Conversational English, Yazji Method. Lesson 19. Verbs. Would.
Would.
Wouldn't.
Wouldn't.
Hello, who's speaking?
Hello, who's speaking?
Zip is.
Zip is.
This is Pep.
This is Pep.
I'd like to see you.
I'd like to see you.
Would you please come over here this evening?
Would you please come over here this evening?
Is there anybody in?
Is there anybody in?
No, there isn't.
No, there isn't.
Would you like to come in? Mr. Pep will be back soon.
Would you like to come in? Mr. Pep will be back soon.
How are you, Zip? There's somebody here from the States.
How are you, Zip? There's somebody here from the States.
Mary, this is my friend Zip.
Mary, this is my friend Zip.
How do you do?
How do you do?
She'd like to go out with somebody who speaks Portuguese.
She'd like to go out with somebody who speaks Portuguese.
If I had time, I'd go out with her.
If I had time, I'd go out with her.
Where would you rather go?
Where would you rather go?
I'd rather go downtown.
I'd rather go downtown.
How long does it take to go downtown from here?
How long does it take to go downtown from here?
Sentences. Who's sitting in this chair?
Who's sitting in this chair?
Zip is.
Zip is.
Who's sitting in that chair?
Who's sitting in that chair?
Nobody is.
Nobody is.
No one is.
No one is.
Whom do you see in the living room?
Whom do you see in the living room?
I see Zip.
I see Zip.
Whom do you see in the dining room?
Whom do you see in the dining room?
I don't see anybody.
I don't see anybody.
I don't see anyone.
I don't see anyone.
What do you see in my left hand?
What do you see in my left hand?
I don't see anything.
I don't see anything.
What would you like to do today?
What would you like to do today?
I'd like to go somewhere.
I'd like to go somewhere.
Where would you like to go?
Where would you like to go?
I don't know.
I don't know.
If I had the chance, I'd go to Rio.
If I had the chance, I'd go to Rio.
If I had the money, I'd go shopping.
If I had the money, I'd go shopping.
If I were you, I'd work harder.
If I were you, I'd work harder.
If the weather were good, I'd go to the beach.
If the weather were good, I'd go to the beach.
If I went to the beach, I'd go swimming.
If I went to the beach, I'd go swimming.
How far do you live from here?
How far do you live from here?
I live about 10 blocks.
I live about 10 blocks.
How long does it take you to go home from here?
How long does it take you to go home from here?
It takes me about 15 minutes by streetcar.
It takes me about 15 minutes by streetcar.
Course of Conversational English, Yazıcı Method, Lesson 20, Verbs, the Passive Voice.
The Passive Voice.
Why did you get home so late?
Why did you get home so late?
We couldn't leave sooner.
We couldn't leave sooner.
The party was just wonderful.
The party was just wonderful.
It was given at a friend's home.
It was given at a friend's home.
The expenses were paid by him.
The expenses were paid by him.
I'm sorry you had to stay here.
I'm sorry you had to stay here.
I had such a good time.
I had such a good time.
Everything was fine.
Everything was fine.
Elegant costumes were worn by everybody.
Elegant costumes were worn by everybody.
A lot of whiskey was drunk.
A lot of whiskey was drunk.
A lot of sandwiches were eaten.
A lot of sandwiches were eaten.
The music was played by the best orchestra in town.
The music was played by the best orchestra in town.
Everybody was there except you. Isn't that a shame?
Everybody was there except you. Isn't that a shame?
Here are our costumes.
Here are our costumes.
Which do you like better, hers or mine?
Which do you like better, hers or mine?
I like hers better.
I like hers better.
But what do you think? The first prize was given to me.
But what do you think? The first prize was given to me.
Sentences. Here are two books.
Here are two books.
Which do you like better?
Which do you like better?
I like the one on the left better.
I like the one on the left better.
I like the blue one better.
I like the blue one better.
I don't like the one on the right.
I don't like the one on the right.
The one on the chair is mine.
The one on the chair is mine.
The one on the floor is hers.
The one on the floor is hers.
The music was well played.
The music was well played.
His hair was combed and his face was shaved.
His hair was combed and his face was shaved.
Where was he seen yesterday?
Where was he seen yesterday?
His speech was heard on the radio.
His speech was heard on the radio.
The vegetables were eaten.
The vegetables were eaten.
The milk was drunk.
The milk was drunk.
The prize was given to the winner.
The prize was given to the winner.
The money was put in the drawer.
The money was put in the drawer.
The books were read.
The books were read.
The letters were written by the secretary.
The letters were written by the secretary.
The groceries were bought by the customer.
The groceries were bought by the customer.
The bills weren't paid on time.
The bills weren't paid on time.
Portuguese isn't spoken in this class.
Portuguese isn't spoken in this class.
His money was soon spent.
His money was soon spent.
This hat was left on the table.
This hat was left on the table.
Course of Conversational English, Yazıcı Method, Lesson 21, Verbs, Present Perfect Tense.
Present Perfect Tense.
Hello, Mr. Pep. What are you doing?
Hello, Mr. Pep. What are you doing?
I'm packing my bags.
I'm packing my bags.
I've got to go back to the States right away.
I've got to go back to the States right away.
I've just had a letter from my parents.
I just had a letter from my parents.
I haven't seen them for a long time.
I haven't seen them for a long time.
They want to see me.
They want to see me.
They want me to go back.
They want me to go back.
How long have you been in Brazil?
How long have you been in Brazil?
I've been here 5 years.
I've been here 5 years.
Do you like it here?
Do you like it here?
Yes, I do. I've had a very good time.
Yes, I do. I've had a very good time.
Have you ever been to the States?
Have you ever been to the States?
No, we haven't.
No, we haven't.
Would you like to come with me?
Would you like to come with me?
That's a good idea.
That's a good idea.
How long does it take by ship?
How long does it take by ship?
It takes about 2 weeks.
It takes about 2 weeks.
Have you ever gone by plane?
Have you ever gone by plane?
Yes, I have. It's much faster.
Yes, I have. It's much faster.
How much does a round trip cost by plane?
How much does a round trip cost by plane?
It costs 50,000 cruzeiros.
It costs 50,000 cruzeiros.
We'd rather go by ship. It costs less and it's more fun.
We'd rather go by ship. It costs less and it's more fun.
Sentences. Here are two girls.
Here are two girls.
Which do you like better?
Which do you like better?
I like the one in the red dress better.
I like the one in the red dress better.
I like the tall one better.
I like the tall one better.
I like this one better.
I like this one better.
I like that one better.
I like that one better.
Here are four books.
Here are four books.
Which do you like better?
Which do you like better?
I like those on the right better.
I like those on the right better.
I like the big ones better.
I like the big ones better.
How long have you lived here?
How long have you lived here?
I've lived here for 3 years.
I've lived here for 3 years.
I've lived here since 1948.
I've lived here since 1948.
How long have you studied English?
How long have you studied English?
I've studied English for 6 months.
I've studied English for 6 months.
What have you just done?
What have you just done?
I've just eaten breakfast.
I've just eaten breakfast.
What's Zip just done?
What's Zip just done?
He's just got up.
He's just got up.
Have you ever read this book?
Have you ever read this book?
No, I haven't.
No, I haven't.
Have you ever had a good time dancing?
Have you ever had a good time dancing?
Yes, I have.
Yes, I have.
Have you ever got up early?
Have you ever got up early?
Have you ever slept all day?
Have you ever slept all day?
Have you ever written a letter in English?
Have you ever written a letter in English?
Have you ever been to Bahia?
Have you ever been to Bahia?
No, I haven't.
No, I haven't.
Well, go then.